can and get to it. Nice plan, Richtofen. Really. Great job. I can see why you were so eager to get here.
Obviously, things haven't gone exactly to plan.
It's the kill!
But honestly, I have no idea. Shadow.
The rampage will now begin!
Not a good time, Freak Bear! Bring it on! I'll take whatever you got! Sure, you finished the job!
Kaboom. I think I swear.
Still not talking about this, Richtofen? Got it. Won't say a word.
Max ammo!
This has nothing to do with me. I can promise you that. Oh, now that's a flavor I enjoy. I'm pleasantly surprised! I suppose it would be boring if they all tasted the same.
There is still much work to be done. Visions. starting with the one where passes may lead.
Out of the shadows, my loyal servants arrive.
So this is how it is, huh? Good!
Did I not stress how hard it was for me to watch you die? Please don't do it again!
Looking for a bone to pick? Can't have none of mine!
You will not, you cannot survive this attack.
Aren't you annoyed?
Complaining.
Even the damned glimpse hope from time to time.
Okay, fellas. If you
have attention,
or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecary pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
We should try to be quiet around here. Show some respect. I know you got the good stuff, Dr. Monty. Gimme, gimme. She is. Oh, wow. What just came out of my mouth? This looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed. I'll probably never learn how to manage my finances.
I'd really prefer not to linger around unless it's absolutely necessary. Very upset.
So, Richtofen, with all this mayhem unfolding around us, have you formulated a new plan?
Yes, Dempsey. My plan is to live through this day. If we can do that, then we still have a chance.
I'm gonna be disappointed if this doesn't have a purpose. never tasted double different biostatics. Taste buds are so screwed up.
How many doctor who prescribes candy? Talking to you, Dr.
Monte. We are the weak. We are the many.
I wonder, does this rift in dimensions kill them?
Those kids in the house, they're actually us, created from our souls in the Summoning Key.
The children are us, but...
May your rotting skin melt. May your brittle bones crumble.
This place. I'm 100% certain of that. Maybe 90. No less than 50. crawl around inside the big slimy monster. That sounds like a great idea.
Sooner or later, we'll shake old Pack loose.
Nuts, in fact.
What could possibly go?
Double points.
A lot, actually.
Throw down on planet Earth.
So, Tack, you notice anything off when we bag Nikolai's soul in Stalingrad? Thought about it, but when did I last have a solid meal? My mom always told me not to talk while chewing. She forgave me this time.
Max ammo!
Time to get back to it. Time we finish this once and for all.
Just a little.
I'm in my teeth.
Insta-kill!
I'm gonna put him in a world of hurt. World unspecified.
Hey, have you actually been trying to hurt me all these years?
Let's show him how old school kicks it.
I can taste it in my nostrils. How is that possible?
Agwas are angry.
Fun down there. Look out, stomach. Here it comes. Please don't send it back.
Lapse of concentration. That could have cost me dear.
How many lines do I gotta draw before you learn how to cross them?
parasites will consume you.
Fighting for survival really leaves you parched.
As if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Warm enough for you, plus sores! Should know that by now. Didn't sit right. Time to punch some more holes in those flat-jawed, gutter-sucking maggot munchers. Between dimensions, fighting demonic beings? Yep, I could definitely use a drink of that now.
Insta-kill!
this together to the end. Or something?
He may call himself a doctor, but Monty is so much more than that.
Why are you so irritating?
Sometimes we fall. But you are no threat to us.
Survive this conflict.